Bullying is a hate crime. It's a cause that I will not stop fighting for, and you shouldn't either. I've spent most of my life suffering at the hands of bullies, being made to feel worthless, unwanted, like a piece of dirt on their shoes. It happens every day, no matter whether it's physical, name-calling, online, or in person. There's no reason for it, and it needs to stop.
For me, it's not a gay, straight, or lesbian, or transgender thing. It's a human being thing. Because that's what Jamey Rodemeyer was. A human being. And he's now gone because of the hatred and stupidity of bullies and bullying in general. Make a law for Jamey. Jamey's law.
My name is Zachary Miller, and I fully support the efforts of Make a Law for Jamey because bullying must end. And it's up to us to show children around the country how much value there is in being exactly who you are.
This video is for Jamey and for all the other monsters or kids that are being bullied nowadays. I want to give you all my love and all my support. Stay strong and fight because you are far better than they are.
When I was a kid, I was bullied. I was bullied for being fat, for the way I dressed, for the kind of hair I had, and the way I wore my hair. I've been called everything from cow to dyke. I mean, you think it, I've been called it. And no one did anything for me.
Bully. I hate this word. That one who takes people's life. I was bullied when I was in the third grade school, since the ninth grade when I changed school because I had to repeat the ninth grade because I was really bad in that grade. I felt so alone, like I didn't fit in, like I didn't belong in. I felt bad for being who I am, and I tried so hard to hide it. I started to weigh so much, and I was afraid of people. I was never popular, and I had never a lot of friends, and the people didn't use to talk a lot to me.
And bullying is something that shouldn't happen. I've been bullied myself for a really long time, actually ever since I can remember. I've been bullied for a lot of things. I've been bullied because I come from a biracial family. I've been bullied because of my higher grade, because of the fact that I don't follow a crowd. I've been bullied because of my size. There are a lot of things I've been bullied for, and this really hurt me. These people really made me believe that I wasn't worth living for, that I was ugly, that I was a monster, that no one would ever want to be friends with me, and I started to believe them.
As a young gay man, I have personally experienced firsthand some of the taunting and teasing that kids experience in high school and middle school. I was a victim of bullying. It is neither fair nor right for any child, whether he or she be gay, lesbian, transgendered, straight, disabled, or of any race, be bullied.
But I learned how to be brave. I don't let people upset me anymore. They laugh at me because I am different, and I laugh at them because they are all the same. This is who I am. This is who the fuck I am.
I'm from the UK, and bullying happens everywhere. We can make a change to this by making a law for Jamey. Let's do it.
People die each day just because they get pushed to their limits, because they've been bullied too much. It's not right. It's just plain wrong. No one deserves to be judged by their appearance or their sexual orientation.
I think bullying is an awful thing, and I am very happy that my mother monster, Lady Gaga, is going to the president and trying to make bullying illegal. I think that would help so many people.
Seriously. I can jokingly say, oh, I hate her shoes or whatever, but I'm not gonna go burn her shoes. Like, hating someone and then acting on it is like a whole different thing. Where is all that anger and craziness coming from? I just really wanna know. I've wanted it forever. I just do not get it. Every time, like, I ask people, and I do it all the time, is, oh, well, I don't like the sight of two guys holding hands or kissing. That disgusts me. Just because it disgusts you doesn't mean that gives you the right to go and attack.
I think bullying is so horrible and belongs not in our world. In the 20th century, bullying is for losers. And please, let this never happen again.
It's time for us to do something. It's time for us to take a stand. It shouldn't have gone this far. How many kids, how many innocent, beautiful kids that have such bright futures, how many of them have to die before we do something? I mean, is it gonna take a mass suicide for somebody to sit there and say, hey, well, maybe this shouldn't be going on?
Our generation has the power to end it. I will not stop fighting, and neither should you. Make a law for Jamey, for anyone who's ever suffered.
We say goodbye in the pouring rain, and I break down as you walk away. Stay, stay. All my life I felt this way, but I could never find the words to say.
Pause up forever. Love and peace.
Pause up.
Pause up.
Pause up.
Pause up.
Pause up.
Pause up forever.
Change your mind and say your mind. Don't leave tonight. Stay.